Alright, so doors are locked. Any brakes are set. Okay, mixture is going full rich. Ted Greenfield, over 15, learning to fly. And yes, remember a while back, I made a little post. It wasn't even a program. It was just a post on checklists. And I said, remember, always do your checklist, because every time I've gotten into a little bit of trouble, I can trace it back to not doing my checklist. Well, a month ago, maybe 6 weeks ago, maybe a little bit longer, I dropped a friend off, and he shut the door, and I started up, and I just taxied out, and what did I forget? I did not even, boom, I kind of did it all by memory. I get up to about 5,500 feet, check in with ATC, everything's golden, I'm on course, and then I hear this boom, and it got really, really windy inside the plane. Yes, my door came open, and right here on the checklist, like right here, door's locked. Oh my gosh. So outside of really having that alarming event happen to me, they had a second problem. And that was getting the door shut while you're cruising along at 120 miles an hour, and the door is just open maybe this much. There's a ton of wind in the plane. It kind of freaks you out, but you can't really pull the door shut because you've got all this vacuum pressure on the outside of the door, and I had to stop and think, and then just very slowly I leaned over and just squeezed it very slowly as hard as I can, and just until I heard that click and locked it, and then I thought to myself, checklist, checklist, checklist. So, what does that tell you? Always do your checklist, no matter what you are doing. It just needs to be habit. The one thing I forgot, the door came open. So could you imagine if there would have been someone in here with me? Bad. And yeah, it's a pretty big blunder, I think, but I need to share it with you guys, and because you don't need that to make that mistake. And that's all I have for today. Thanks a lot. And let's get that up to 1700. We can close this. 1700. Alright, oil is good. Got a good drop in the ramp. Got a good drop in the left. Got a good drop in the left. Yeah, a little bit drop in the left. Auxiliary fuel pump is positive. Alright, we've got... Alright, so we are pushing out some amps here. We're going to make sure that everything is charging. And that is charging, that is good. Okay, so we have good fuel pressure, we have good amps. Turn indicator's good, airspeed looks good, even though it's not flagging or anything. This all looks good, G5s look good, altimeter is set, both altimeters set at 3004. Vertical speed is good, good. Engine instruments are...